After beating the Carolina Panthers 28-23, and more importantly, in the fashion that they beat the Panthers here on Thursday night at Bank of America Stadium, the Eagles really appear to be developing a Super Bowl recipe. You think of what they were able to do here on Thursday night. Defense forces three turnovers. The offense, led by Carson Wentz, scores two touchdowns off of those turnovers, both of those going to Zach Ertz, who's becoming a dynamic red zone threat and one of the premier tight ends in all of football. Defense also held the Panthers to a field goal when they were threatening and could have, you know, made a dent in the Eagles' lead. But the way that the Eagles are playing a complementary, complete brand of football is the way that teams like New England Patriots, the Green Bay Packers, the Pittsburgh Steelers, perennial contenders, get things done. And you talk to Chris Long after the game. He won a Super Bowl last year with the Patriots, and he said that he's not ready to call this a special team yet, but the fact that they've won close games, they've blown teams out, they've won on the road, they've beaten playoff caliber competition, it feels like it's building towards that. And as we sit here, the Eagles are 5-1. They're atop the NFC East standings. They've beaten the Washington Redskins once. They'll get them again in 2 weeks. Next week, rather, on Monday night. They've beaten the Giants, who are in disarray. And the Cowboys, now without Ezekiel Elliott, their chances of winning the division took a hit. Meanwhile, Eagles have beaten the playoff caliber team in Carolina, and they have four conference victories already tucked away. And while it's still the month of October, it's still early in the season, games like Thursday night show why this team appears to be capable of making a lengthy playoff run and maybe accomplishing something truly special.